Why blood clots in our veins? There are several factors that increases risk of venous blood clot formation. Some of them includes cancer, immobilization, for example, due to hospitalization, bed rest, or paralysis, previous venous clot, older age, especially being older than 65 years, obesity, pregnancy, certain medications, for example, birth control pills, smoking, heart failure, some inherited conditions. Thank you for watching. Thank you.